it. Okay, so at this point you can go ahead and also put in your basic sleeve pattern. All of the description for these patterns is in the description box. Like, all of the pattern, I've made them in a separate videos. I'm going to link them down. Sewing, I went and press, and then this is the way it looks. So now I'm going to finish my neck part, and to finish it up I'll be needing my pattern again. So I'm going to take my pattern from my neckline. I measure 2 inches, making sure it reaches that place I fold my dart, and then 2 inches at the down part I connect it to, and I'm going to make 2 separate pieces, and I'm going to iron it on my fabric and then come and sew on my.
It's a very light material. If you're using a bulky material, I would not advise you to fold it in. I would really advise you to like just press it down after maybe you've set it and then press on it and sew.
Thank you.
Anyways, it's either you start from the inside or you start from the outside, like from the wrong side or from the right side. It's still going to give you the same result, so I'll be starting from the right side. So after I'm done, I'm just going to go ahead and top stitch this one first, or you can just pin it like this and then make sure this other color go over it. So that's just it. And then you go ahead and sew it, making sure you